Would you rather be an Auburn fan or a dead dog?